The Department of Trade and Industry, or DTI, asked retailers to comply with price guide on Noche Buena items. DTI Secretary Alfredo Pascual met with manufacturers following reports that some Noche Buena items were sold above the indicated price guide released in November. The manufacturers assured they would verify the reports with their retail partners to address this concern.